found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun.
My president and my vice.
Memory lane, isn't that too far away from our hearts? Yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself.
Hi, guys. Ate Cha. Hi. Hi, Milkies. This is Tintin Bona and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Sa mga bago po sa buwan na nagatas, sa mga bago po sa channel ko, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and please do subscribe by clicking the subscribe button. Pati na rin po ang notification bell para maging updated kayo whenever I post a new video. So, ayan guys, without further ado, let's hop in right into the video. So, Milkies, bumaba kami ng 4th floor kasi dito yung room namin. So, ito yung room namin, 402. So, i-quick tour ko lang kayo, guys. Okay? So, let's come in. Hi, Kapitana!
Talaga
naka-video siya. So, ito yung card namin. So, boys, magpasok mo is bathroom agad. Guys, ang bongga ng ano dito. Ang bongga ng CR nila. So, ayan yung towel namin. Since apat kami, so meron silang 4 towel. Tapos, very ano, minimalist. Tapos, like, hair blower din sila. Tapos, of course, yung bowl. Tapos, trash can, bathtub, shower. Guys, super minimalist. Ang ganda ng pagkaka-interior nito. And then, of course, the mirror and my dress from Lara Graciela. Yan, yung sexing babae. So, ayan. Tapos, ito yung mga kits po nila. So, nandito yung toothpaste, a shampoo, ayan. Meron din silang toothbrush. Ayan. Then, cording niyan. Ito yung map ng Crown Legacy. Anyway, guys, nasa Crown Legacy Hotel kami. And ito yung map nila. So, as you can see, nasa 4th floor kami. That's it. Tapos, si Pangulong naka-topless. Charos. Meron kaming heater. Cute ng kulay. Tapos meron mga baso. And then yung coffee cup. Nawawala po yung mga creamer at kape. Wala pa po ata. Ipapasok. Tapos, meron kaming mini ref dito. Ganda ng lampshade. Oh, sino ka dyan sa lampshade? Another mirror. And, ang ganda ng curtain. Lakas mga social, guys. At yung best part is si Kapitana. Charot! Yung ano, yung sofa. Tingnan niya yung kulay ng sofa. Ang bongga. Sino ka dyan? Tapos, may dalawang bed. So, bahala na ako sino yung magkatabi. Basta dalawa yan.
Dalawa sa isang bed.
Tada! Hi, Pangulo! Mga puyaters. Where's my telephone? Ano ba tong room tour ko? Parang napaka, ano, gulo. Ayan. Sa telephone, syempre, of course. Meron ding cabinet. Akala ko iwala na. Syempre, pag nag-room tour ako, lagi may cabinet, di ba? Ay! Aminin nyo, sa lahat ng room tour ko, ito yung pinakabongga yung ano, cabinet. Meron silang pa-bathrobe! Sino ka dyan? Wala yung ibang ano, di ba? Yung mga hotel na pinag-stayhan namin last time na ano namin, seminar. Ngayon may pa-bathrobe ang bongga ni ano, Crown Legacy. So, ayan. Tapos ang laki din ang cabinet niya. Tapos ayan na naman yung iconic na bowl. Char! Na hindi nagagamit. Tapos meron pa sa baba. O, dalawa. Sino ka dyan? Guys, naano pala yung lapel mic ko. So, ayan yung ano namin, yung wow! View kapag ka-inopen mo yung curtain. Yan. Tapos, meron din dito, kabilang side naman. Oh.
Wow!
Sino ka dyan? Hello, Bagyo! Oh, yan. Nakita nyo na yung ano, 1/4 ng Bagyo. Charot. May kita nyo yung mayaman sa puno talaga si Bagyo. Yung mga pine trees dyan sa baba, mag-outfit ka lang ng pangmalamig, tapos mag-picture ka dyan, oh, automatic nasa Bagyo ka na. Yes! So, ayan yung TV ni, ano, ni Crown Legacy. Tapos, ito naman, of course, ang remote. Remote control. Ayan. Crown Legacy Hotel. So, meron silang, ooh, may menu. Meron silang menu. Ayan. So if you want to order some snacks or ano, sabi nila dial 201 for room service. O kung gusto nyo mag-order, i-dial lang yung room. Dial nyo lang yung 201. Sorry. So ayan guys, yun lang yung room tour ko. Ang kalat ng room tour ko. So anyway, ayan. So sabi ko sa inyo kanina, nasa 4th floor na kami and after 8 hours ng napakahabang biyahe, so umalis kami doon sa Nasugbu ay 1 a.m. and nakarating kami dito is 8 a.m. so almost 8 hours. So 8 hours nga. Pero ang smooth ng biyahe guys, kasi okay na yung mga kalsada, pero na lang meron kaming nadaanan na ginagawa pa siya. So, yun lang naman yung part na medyo malubak. Kasi nga, hindi pa tapos. So far, lahat ng dinaanan namin, ano na, talagang simentado na yung daan. EM. So, nandito ako sa may likod ng kortina kasi natutulog na si Pangulo. So, ayun nga. So, itutuloy yung kwento. Ayan. So far naman, safe naman kami nakarating dito. And then, hindi na, unlike sa mga nakikita ko sa ibang vlog before, and then sa ibang mga platform, ganyan, social media. So, medyo nakakatakot dati kasi yung daan sa Baguio. Ngayon, sobrang smooth na ng biyahe kasi halos cementado na lahat. Ayan, so nakarating nga kami 8 a.m. So, dumaan kami ng Supreme Hotel para mag-breakfast. Lugo lang naman guys. Hindi ko na na-videohan. So, nag-snack kami doon. And then, dumiritso kami dito sa may Crown Legacy. Kasi dito kami naka-check-in. So, bali dalawang hotel guys. Kasi sa Supreme, doon kami mag-seminar. And then, dito sa Crown Legacy, kami mag-stay. Yeah guys. So, update ko kayo mamaya or... Pangit. Ayan, Milkies, babalikan ko kayo mamayang dinner time. So, makikita nyo na naman yung
yung walang katapusang mukbang ko. So, syempre, kapag ka nag-vlog ako, baka magtampo kasi kayo, kailangan meron tayong mukbang, okay? So, ayan guys, I'll be right back. Bye for now, Milkies!
Guys, magagala muna kami. Annyeong! Hindi kaya kita. Ay, kaganda ba? Diyan, ayaw nyo magpipicture dyan. Guys, ang ganda dito. Sa mga plantito, plantita. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish in one, yeah, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Memory lane isn't that too far away from our hearts, yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world, baby. Regarding swimming pool para sa bata. Good morning, Baguio!
Find the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish in one, yeah, yeah.